I've never seen leaves this color.
I don't like this place. It feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we steal the lexicon, we leave. Don't get jumpy.
If you two cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than adequate. Let us continue.
I heard something.
This place is unbelievable.
Indeed. Avanchenzel is as much a library as it is a city, built to hold the vast memories of the Dwemer.
all these metal things ignoring us.
Avanchenzel is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No one seems to know. Perhaps the return of the Dwemer. Perhaps the end of the world.
Best get rid of the ones we see, just in case. And yet none of us can pick a damned lock. This place is huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate Avanchenzel's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So?
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan?
We're stealing the cube.
And yet none of us can pick a damn lock.
This place is huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate a bunch of them.
Maybe we should turn back.
there. Where'd you come from? Done and done. Where'd you come from?
I thought you said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the lexicon.
Great.
Who's there?
We shouldn't be here. I'm sorry.
Drennan!
Let the field mouse run. Your pay will be double.
My pay will be nothing if we die in here.
Calm yourself, Freya. We are closing in on the lexicon. I can feel it calling. We'll continue without Drennan.
Hear the lexicon calling out.
Surely.
So we grab it and we get out, right?
Once we have the lexicon, we'll need to take it to its podium. I know what to do from there. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be mine.
Ours. Soon, the lexicon's knowledge will be ours.
Of course.
Where'd you come from?
Quickly.
Something doesn't feel right. Wait!
Come all the way here just to walk out empty-handed.
Where'd you come from?
The way out is right there. Run!
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Be careful.
Guard might get nervous.
These people seem nervous.
Which makes me nervous.
Any luck gathering those ingredients?
I know you. Take a look. Take a look. to remember. Ward first, then summon. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
What can I do for you? Well done. Your continued efforts have been of great benefit to the people of Riften. Allow me to present you with this compensation for your selfless efforts. Good journey to you.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel. You're welcome in Riften.
Speak.
As long as you continue
I wish
to
hear everything my subjects have to say.
This place makes me a little uneasy.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grell.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
Is there something I can do for you?
I don't know what to say. Such kindness is unheard of in these times. Here, I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And we both thank you. Just get out of here.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Buy some armor and live to tell
about. Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
You're someone who can get things done. Ah, there you are. I was wondering when you'd visit us again. I've been informed by my steward that you've made quite an impression in the Rift. Several of our citizens have expressed their admiration. Much like Miol, you've become champion of our hold, helping people with their difficulties and providing assistance for their needs. As the Jarl of Riften, I feel it's my duty to honor your selfless behavior by honoring you with the title Thane of Riften. Before I can present you with the title, there's but a single requirement you must fulfill. A Thane of Riften is expected to maintain permanent residence within the city walls. My steward has such a home available to you for purchase. I think you'll find the accommodations to be most pleasing. When the house is yours, return to me, and I will present you the title. Good journey to you.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. Splendid! There's a... Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
Oh, come to gloat, have we? I could feel you laughing behind my back.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn. Get away from me.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Blessings of Mara upon you. How may I help you, my daughter?
What is it you seek, my child? How wonderful. Like the sea, their love roils and swells, but brings life and nourishment to all. I see you are eager to carry the light. As you venture, Mara fills my mind ever more with visions of love in peril. Embers lie nestled in stone, needing only fuel to bloom a flame that will warm all around them. Go to Markarth. There you'll find Kalsomo, wise, acid, and reclusive. Help him to emerge and state his intentions. This is the prayer heard by the goddess and relayed to her servants.
Yes? Yes? Hmm? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady, old girl.
What a curious city. It's so open.
Trinket for your good lady.
Honor. It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
fooled?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's...
Need something?
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelagar. Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat. If there's anything you need. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
The mage's door. Let us go.
Let me know if there's... anything else
they
you
said
need.
It's not safe in there.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here? Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? I see. That power certainly exists, I assure you. Wield it faithfully, and few can withstand you.
It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college?
Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent. The Mage Light spell is useful to any mage, not just those specializing in alteration. Can you cast one on the seal on the ground? I look forward to it. No matter what, the color. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Hey, what are you trying to pull?
Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave.
But I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor receives no such treatment here. You are a guest. College, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here. Welcome to another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? I see. Well, please let me know when you are.
You can see me? Confound it all, I was quite sure I was invisible. Or at least transparent.
Take a look. Farewell.
If you require assistance with summoning techniques, please let me know. If you would, please also contain your summons to the college grounds. The locals do not need to be agitated further by Atronox roaming their town. The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. Take a look. Now. If you'll excuse me.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
I believe I've made myself rather clear. You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment. You are a guest of the Commons here.
A restoration of valid school of magic worthy of study, don't you? Good. Not that I require validation, of course. There are just some, and I shan't name names, who would disagree. It can make life difficult when one's colleagues fail to recognize the research one engages in. Take a look. Why are my research materials constantly disappearing?
Are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Much knowledge lies within the college's walls. Take a look. Mirabelle will be waiting for you.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Hey!
Time to end this little game.
Come on in. Just stoked the fire. Take a seat and get the cool down.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Who's there? I knew I heard something. I heard something.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. No harm shall come to me, for I live under Azura's wisdom. It protects me, her insight sustains me.
Who's there? Ran off, I suppose. Thank you.
What have you got?
Done and done. Who's there?
Where'd you come from?
Someone there?
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you.
done.
You all right? You look like you might be... Need something? I understand. Until next time.
I had expected Iskrimor's city to be bigger.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
I was one of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army, until I took a sword to the chest.
Sorry, you don't know what freedom really means. Fine work. Here's your pay. Don't spend it all on me. Right. See you round.
They used to call Windhelm the City of Kings. In my books, anyway.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some rituals trying to cause the Dark Brotherhood.
Hmm.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way? Sometimes the difference between life and death...
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Somebody, help!
Why are we even going to a wedding? Someone do something! Far-flung end of the Empire, anyway.
I told you, it's the wedding of the Utopian Legion. An extremely well-connected merchant with the East.
Huh? Why won't you die?
What was that?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Oh, so you're an alchemist then? Hope to see you again soon.
Fresh fruit and vegetables for sale.
Come and browse my fine collection.
Everything's
fresh and delicious.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him.
I don't appreciate loiterers, if that's what you're here to do. I'm sorry to always be so hard on you, boy. I just worry I don't have much time left.
I know, Master. Don't say such things. There is always time.
Don't be so sure. Now, have you finished grinding the dried snow berries?
No. Not yet. I'm sorry, I was reading up on the effects of distillation.
What? You've been lollygagging?
Hold! Nah!
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Don't see many strangers out here.
Need
come
a ride?
Come to get your hands dirty on a real farm?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Sheep, I think they call themselves. I hear there's...
Thank you.
What a curious city. It's so open.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death? I'm glad to know that, because I need your help. You see, I've lost something precious. My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. She finally decided to return it to her father. Bless her heart. I will make sure this finds its way to his tomb as soon as possible. Thank you for bringing it, my child. The blessing of RK be upon you.
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you. Where'd you come from?
I spend so... Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles. The blessing of Arkay be upon you.
Yes?
Can't a man drink in peace? I'm gonna keep this short, because we've got a lot to do. Haunting Brew's owner, Sabjorn, is about to hold a tasting for Whiterun's Captain of the Guard, and we're going to poison the mead. No, that's the beauty of the whole plan. We're going to get Sabjorn to give it to us. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it. Pest poison and mead don't mix well. You know what I mean? You're going to happen by and lend poor old Sabjorn a helping hand. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat. Maven and I spent weeks planning this. All we need is someone like you to get in there and get it done. Now get going before Sabjorn grows a brain and hires someone else to do the dirty work.